A live report from St. Petersburg, Florida, as the UConn men prepare for Duke.